Well, 2021 has just begun, but a fisherman in Southport may have already caught the fish of the year. The gigantic tuna was reeled in this morning in the waters off Southport. The fish weighs a whopping 661 pounds and measures 106 inches. A large crowd of admirers were at the dock when the tuna was brought back this afternoon. It took several people to get the fish out of the boat and into a waiting truck. In full disclosure, I grew up with one of those guys. Congratulations, John Dozier.